An Indian train ran over migrant workers sleeping on the track on Friday, May 8, killing at least 16 of the group who were apparently on their way to their home villages, local police said. Tens of thousands of people have been walking home from India's big cities after losing their jobs because of a lockdown to contain the spread of the novel coronavirus since late March. The driver tried to stop the freight train when he saw the laborers on the tracks in the western state of Maharashtra. The railway ministry said, adding that it had ordered an inquiry. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said in a tweet that he is extremely anguished by the loss of lives and that he has spoken to Railway Minister about the incident.